We all think fashion can be fun, fashion can be inspirational, but sometimes fashion is also challenging. Right? Remember the last time you went to the e-commerce platform, maybe your favorite one, and you were facing this overwhelming selection of products. And you are facing a large number of filters that you need to figure out which one to use. And sometimes you'll be searching, trying to overcome the challenge of figuring out the exact fashion word to help with your search to get a better result, to get a more meaningful result. There is maybe a solution that Zalando Fashion Assistant is providing you. Zalando Fashion Assistant is a generative AI-powered assistant. It can help you discover what Zalando has to offer in a fun conversation. You can say, I was invited to a wedding in Barcelona in October, and the challenge is that the reception started in the church, and then the party later is on the beach. So I'm struggling with finding a good outfit for myself. Do you have any suggestions? And that will be the start of the conversation. It can also come up with a follow-up question. For example, like, what color do you normally like? What kind of material is your favorite? To get to know you more so it can provide you a better suggestion. If you are happy about some element of the suggestion, you can tell the assistant. If you are unhappy about something, you can also feel free without any reservation to give the assistant feedback. I don't like this part, can you refine? And the assistant may ask another follow-up question or maybe immediately return you another set of results that fits better with your preference. In the traditional way of discovery, a lot of the burden is on the customer to figure out the right way to refine your search. We sometimes even observe when we talk to customers that they're blaming themselves for not finding the right way of discovering. And this is like they're trying their best to figure out how to work with a machine in the machine way. We're no longer trying our best to adapt to machines, and machine is trying to adapt to us. With this conversational interface, what we observe customers do is they're describing things. They're describing what they need. They describe the feeling of the outfit that they want. It's a flowy one, sophisticated one, romantic one. So they are using these very vague but also inspirational words to describe what they have in mind. And this is something not only that our traditional discovery system does not support, but also customer was trained to not do that. They refrain themselves from doing it because they know this is not going to work. But with a fashion assistant, they are changing their way of interacting. They're going back to a more human, natural way. They're talking to the assistant, they're expressing themselves. And this is actually understand you and understand the context about fashion. So it's especially good at supporting customers who start with more general ideas and help them either have fun, have inspirations, or help them narrow down to what they want. Once you try it, you will feel the charm. And you can truly understand having a fun, meaningful, fluent conversation with our assistant is a game changer. It's a whole different experience for you to discover fashion.
Yeah, I don't know. I need fashion assistant.